Yeah, Roman Reigns, remember, the internal injuries, the rib injuries at the hands of Braun Strowman. They're clashing a number of weeks ago, and Roman Reigns exploding out of the corner.
Injury that you just got to fight through right there, too.
That's what Roman Reigns has been doing. And look at him, favoring the midsection, fighting back to his feet. Remember, in the fatal five-way match in 2 weeks, guys, all five men are going to be in the ring at the same time, and the first man to gain pinfall or submission is going to win that match. There's going to be no countouts. There's going to be no disqualifications. Pretty much everything's going to go.
Reigns and Bray Wyatt, what a way to kick off Raw.
Very intense Roman Reigns tonight. And
boom, oh man!
That is classic Wyatt.
Unholy impact from the Eater of Worlds.
Hurling his body across the ring.
I tell you, but all the momentum that Reigns built up, it worked against him right there.
Imagine the pain and the impact in Reigns. Wait just a minute.
We saw what happened earlier on last week's Monday Night Raw, where Bray Wyatt delivered a Sister Abigail to Samoa Joe, and Joe now marching down to the ring.
With intent.
Two of Samoa Joe's opponents at Extreme Rules are laying at his feet in the ring right now.
Yeah, but Joe may have a bit of a score to settle with Bray Wyatt.
A cocaine clutch on the big dog.
And Joe,
as soon as Joe made contact with Roman, Roman would win by disqualification, but I don't think this is about wins and losses.
And now Bray Wyatt right to the midsection. Now he begins the assault on Reigns. And Samoa Joe now with a coquina clutch of his own on Bray Wyatt. A little bit of payback for Samoa Joe.
Bray Wyatt desperately grasping, trying to break the submission hold.
And the fourth man in the mix of the fatal five-way.
Enter the Kingslayer.
And we all know the history between Rollins and Samoa Joe, dating all the way back to January, with Joe tight end Seth Rollins' career. And now Seth Rollins battling back. Rollins fired up.
Watch your back.
Superman punch.
Who better than Roman Reigns to watch your back for you?
Former Shield brothers standing close again.
Wait a minute. It can't be that much love lost here.
Especially at Extreme Rules, it's every man for himself. There are no allies. There are no friends.